Evening. So, today it's time to make Captain Career the bad guy. He doesn't have to be a lot different to Generic Man with just the right skin, the way we've been doing all the other characters. But he does need to have a whip. I'm not currently sure how best to do the whip. The two solutions that spring immediately to mind are to use hair system so that all the strands of the whip that come off the handle are all physics handled by the hair system, which might work. Or I suspect probably not, because if you do things like whip them at the speed of sound, the hair physics tends to get a bit confused. The other alternative is to just build the armature in a spike pattern of some sort, probably similarly to how I did the tentacle legs in my previous stuff. So I'll probably try both of those and see which works best, and then put the whip into a new character and name him Captain Career and build his skin.
So I start off by copying the Generic Man into a new Captain Career file, and then adding a handle and some hairs to try and make a whip. Play with the physics settings for this hair a lot. Try the whip in a few different positions, but all in all it becomes clear hair's not going to work, so I start building a new system. Tried using a cloth system. Again, lots of fiddling with the settings to see what seems to work best. In the end, I realised that the flick of a whip isn't just pivoting at its base, and that in fact I'm going to have to put that whip into the hands of a character to see how far a character will whip it backwards and forwards. What I do here. Give the character the animation of doing a little whip. Sorting out his hand so it doesn't go too far backwards. And then see how that looks. And at first glance it seems to work okay.
So that's the whip done more or less. Seems to work all right. Whoops it. Eyes out. Wait. The way you want. So that's the whip. I ended up using the cloth mechanism rather than either the hair or the armature that I talked about before. Inspiration hit when it turned out the hair wasn't going to work at all. Now I find I haven't really made enough notes on how I want him to look at all. I've got that one picture and it's rubbish. There we go, one picture, rubbish picture, and isn't right. So I'm going to have a think about what he actually ought to look like. Okay, I've had a quick break and I've had a think and I've drawn another picture. He doesn't look anything like what the old guy looked like, because the old guy just looked rubbish. Most of that can be done just with texture, I think, but if we do the sunglasses, that'll have to be separate, and the collar, that'll probably have to be separate too.
By the way, we'll start with the texture, of course. Adjusting all the paths of the colour areas that I've set up before for the other characters. Changing them, painting on the texture, painting on the model, taking it back into the GIMP and editing the paths of the texture again so that we get a nice smooth line, but it also matches up on the model in 3D the way it needs to. Reasonably time consuming, but There we go. Just making the trim on his suit and adjusting the boots, and then it's time to make his glasses. Screwed a couple of cylinders, make some materials, fashion their design a bit, attach it to his head, and that's the glasses done. Decide that his texture needs more black lines around its trim, and then try and build his collar with a torus to start it off. Building it up around his body, and then deciding it's rubbish and starting again. Instead, we extrude some line from his back to make the collar shape, and that seems to work better, but also doesn't work at all for reasons I can't identify. So I do it again, building up the collar from the top of his back, trying to align it with roughly where his suit goes down. And then we give him some sideburns in his haircut. Attach the collar to his body. Try that with armature and then just attach it to the head. Then we'll import that character into the cubicle file. Import the animation of the whip that we've done earlier as well. So that we have a little animation of Captain Chaos whipping in his lair. And that's about it.
Right, so that's finished, that's rendering. We have made Captain Korea.
But here's that animation for you anyway, yes. There we go. Bit of a rubbish whip, as you can see. That really doesn't work. Shame, it looks alright from some angles. Maybe we'll just have to place the camera carefully.